competition makes me better. My ambition is different when it comes to my vision. No one can reach my level. I've been very consistent. This flow is lyrical liquid. Yeah, the water stays dripping. Yeah, my time has no limits.
Yo, what is poppin' here? It is Leon Sky, Leon Sky Music. It is April 21st, and yeah, what's up, yo? It's been a minute. I haven't been, you know, in front of the camera for a good 3 months, I want to say. I've been really trying to take care of myself a lot more heavily. If you guys know me, I always, whenever I drop something, you know, in the past, I always try to take like a good amount of break to just take care of my mental, take care of my health, take care of myself, and take care of just, you know, just me, you know what I'm saying? So I could be able to regenerate, you know, better for when I do decide to come back. And I guess I'm back. but with that being said, I do have a lot of cool things that I plan on doing for the next couple months, or depending on how long the next journey is going to be for Leon Sky. And yeah, it's going to be fun. It's going to be dope. Right now I'm getting ready to go out to this poetry open mic experience that's going to be happening in the Bronx. For those of you who don't know, I'm currently living in New York City right now. I'm from Rochester, New York. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I just decided to make the move, you know, just to start a new chapter in my life and just to, you know, just experience more life in general, honestly. I think that's the main key. Is the only way to be able to live the life you want to live, you got to go out there and experience it, and you got to go out there and, you know, go after those opportunities, you know, while they're out there, you know. Because that's one of the biggest regrets that I don't want to be able to go through, is live life not doing the things that you want to do, you know. So, but with that being said, I'm going to get ready. I'm going to get prepared. I'm not dressed right now. I kind of just woke up not that long ago, and I decided to make this, you know, little video for the intro for Above the Sky season 4 now, which is so fucking sick. I'm in season 4 now, episode 1. And then by the end of the video, I'm gonna have another announcement of how the rest of season 4 is gonna be like. And yeah, that's pretty much all I got from right there. So I'm gonna get dressed and I'm gonna talk to you all very soon. And yeah, all right, now we are all dressed up, we are all ready. I wanted to like practice my little performance, not for y'all, but like just by myself for a little bit to get myself in a good headspace. That's usually what I do before I go straight to performing, is just to rehearse it, you know, just to like make sure that I won't forget the lyrics or forget like the words. There has been a good amount of times where I have performed in front of people and I forgot the lyrics, and that it was embarrassing. The way that I was able to reverse it was I either usually started from beginning and go straight to the end of the, like, you know, of the poem or the verse, or I just, you know, squeeze my way to like figuring out a freestyle. Sometimes that's able to work. It depends on the song. It really depends on the song. Because like they don't even really know. They'd be like, oh, he's just, you know, finishing his verse. But reality, it's a freestyle. So not really, you know, but they don't know until they, you know, look me up on, you know, Apple Music, Spotify, or YouTube, and they listen to the song, and then they'll know. but with that being said, I'm all dressed up. I'm already, I didn't really know what to wear, you know what I'm saying? Like, this weather is mad weird right now. Like, look out here, bro. Look out here, bro. It's like bluish gray skies. It's like 59 degrees, basically 60 degrees. So I just put on this hoodie. I got my, you know, stone necklace on. I got a shirt under, some pants, and I don't have any shoes right now, but yeah. So that's really all I'm gonna be wearing, just, you know, comfortable clothing. But other than that, man, I'm really excited. I'm really hyped for this performance that I'm gonna be doing. Yesterday was another special day for me. I was able to see one of my favorite artists, my favorite underground artist, really. His name is Mavi. And just to see this dude perform, I was able to meet the guy as well, and that was just such a great honor, and really just to be in that presence with him, because he's a really true artist and he is an inspiration to not just me but to a whole group of people. And to just see, just witness that performance that he did last night, and just to be a part of it, and just to it's so hard to put into words, because you literally got to be there to feel it. So that's why I'm so hyped and so ready for tonight, because it's just coming off from that, from last night, to lead into where I'm about to head to, later today. It's gonna be special. It's gonna be very special. But with that being said, I'm gonna end this part of the video right now. Then we're gonna head to the next part. I'm gonna continue this on throughout the whole day, so you guys can see the journey. Hopefully, I can get actual footage of the performance if they are able enough to let me bring this camera with me. Because I know sometimes certain places and certain, venues, they kind of don't want people to be bringing their cameras and record and whatnot. So I hope I'm able to bring a camera. So with that being said, stay tuned. All right, y'all, we're on our way to the subway as we speak. I felt like I shouldn't have went back home just to pick up a jacket. It is pretty chilly out here. With that being said, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. I'm ready. I'm prepared. I feel good. I look good, I think. I hope. I pray. but other than that, we're on our way to the subway, and we're gonna eat fresh. See what I did there?
Why you come around and not inside it? 82-17, no riders. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it being modest. Poppin' shit, but only cause you know you're
poppin'. I see. He gonna be one of the volunteers later for one of the songs. Who, you next, right? Cause I know that you said you was gonna do it.
Make some noise, y'all, for Leon Sky!
I just need a break for a little bit. How's everybody doing today? Everybody doing good? Alright, first up, I just want to say happy Earth Day today. It's Earth Day. Speaking about Earth Day, how was y'all 420? It was dope? It was good? Alright, dope. Because I don't really smoke right now, so I just want to make sure if y'all felt good yesterday. So, but other than that, my name is Leon Sky. So before I begin, I'm gonna change up the mood just a tiny bit, because we're gonna head into a little darker place with my poetry. So I know, I apologize.
That's good.
Perfect. So if you guys feel comfortable in some type of way, I just want to address, I apologize, because I'm gonna talk about a little bit, if you guys feel some type of way when it comes to suicide or depression or overthinking.
You got poets in the room, man. You got fucking poets in the room, man.
All right. May 3rd, 1999. A king was reborn into the sunlight. My mama cried when she realized she saw pain through these broken eyes. She stays quiet to fight the tears.
I stay silent to hide the fear. But now we're here 22 years, we're still breathing, but we're losing air. Each day we get a little closer to the end of time. Driving blind in a highway, but I'm seeing signs. Open up your mind and listen to that line. If you caught it once, would they catch it twice? Everybody's nice when you want something that belongs to you. It's already mine, so get out the way and stay off my lane. Cause I'm here to stay until I fade away. By the grace of God, I will have a place in the rap game and I'll be a change. Bro, it's kinda lame, y'all do it for the fam. Then y'all fall victim to be another slave in the industry. I have sympathy for almost all of y'all, but now I see a little bit differently when I look out to the balcony and I feel free by design to jump and look to the clouds, hoping God will maybe even save me. Cause Lucy has a baby tight grip on my damn soul, should I give in? Them temptations look bittersweet even when it brings me falling to my knees. Yeah, I'm lost without time. Guess I've been really on my mind. Or I'm just heavy on my wine. God, I need a little shine. Or I just need a little wisdom. Just to live another season. But I'm just picking up the pieces. Too many people seem to leave it. Okay, every day I seem to ask myself, what's the point in even trying? I'm afraid to fucking even ask for help, but my demons say I'm about it. Then I divide myself from everybody else. Yeah, they wish me well while I'm in this hell. But Raphael, you've been in your thoughts for so long, but we could never tell, cause I split myself from society. Don't bother me and no apologies. Speak honestly, I want to be free. Lord, shut me down for my anxiety. Or take me out of my misery. Or I'll just grab a rope and hang by this tree. But I know now that's not the answer, but eventually it might have to be. Ah! The quick solutions may be suicide. Do I really want to be alive?
No doubt.
Too many thoughts run through my head. Maybe I'm just better off dead. I hear the devil creeping up to me. I feel tears pouring down my cheeks. Then God said, listen to me speak. Don't make me take you out this earth permanently. I understand, son, cause I felt the pain from the other one that took his life away. It was too late for him to be saved. Don't make the same decisions that he made. You have time to fix the problems you prevented. You don't have to end, it's only the beginning. You can make amends with your enemies. You can make peace with your family. Don't you understand that you have a gift, so you can spread the message that he couldn't give? You can't go back once you commit. So before I finish, let me say this. Our tarnished soul never stays broken. Your third eye should remain open. The Holy Spirit will keep you guided, but don't let Lucy keep you grounded. Thank you. That piece is called Timeline. That's an actual song. I just decided to slow it down and just short it to a poetry style.
That's what we do.
Leon Sky Music, LEONSKY Music, and Instagram. And thank you guys for the opportunity to perform. Spotify, Apple Music, everywhere you can find me under Leon Sky. And yeah, spread love, man. Always spread love. Thank you.
Popping, y'all. So I'm in the woods as we speak in nature. This is the day after the performance, my performance that I had at Voices in Power. I think it's, wow, I'm gonna cut that off. I'm gonna look it up real quick, give me a second. All right, Voice in Power, I apologize. But yeah, I did a really cool performance. I was very nervous, I'll be real with you. I know yesterday I said I was like, I'm nervous, but not too nervous. Nah, bro, I was just trying to tough it out for y'all. I was extremely nervous. Only just because I knew the crowd was gonna be a lot of people. It wasn't the most crowd that I've ever performed at. Because I perform so many times, man, in my life. It's insane. Wow, I just saw a bird just diving into the water. Oh my gosh, and then it just flew away. That was pretty cool. Sorry, I got distracted a little bit. But yeah, it's always nervous. It's always a nervous feel when performing and just going out and just expressing yourself in that kind of way, you know, because you're putting not just your words, but your art into strangers that you never know. You know, something that you can't even express to your own family, you were able to express in front of strangers, you know what I'm saying? So just to be able to do that, it takes a lot of guts. Not a lot of people can do it. And I'm glad that I was able enough to go up on that stage, perform with so many talented people around me, and just be able to just give my all into my performance. And you know, I feel really good. I feel so happy, you know. And lately, I've just been doing a lot of things for myself. Like I said in the beginning, I moved to New York City, and not knowing anybody, not knowing where to go or who to talk to, I just was like, fuck it, bruh. I'm about to just go to these open mic events and just start performing and networking with, you know, so many people. And dude, when I say there's a lot of talent out here, there's a lot of talent out here, you know? I mean, it's New York City, for crying out loud, you know what I'm saying? This is like the city where talent was like, I don't want to say where talent was made, but like where a lot of people take their talent and they move to the big city just to get their dreams to come true, you know? And that's basically what I'm doing momentarily. But yeah, I just wanted to go out to the nature just to take a walk and just to look at the water and just to be in one with nature. You know, I've been trying to go out to more nature spots. I've been trying to go out to more trails a lot. I've been doing a lot of self-care for myself, and I just want to be able to continue just to take care of myself more, because that's always important, sometimes a little bit more important than music, you know, because in order for me to make music, even not just good music, just music in general, I gotta make sure that my head is good, make sure that my body's good, my health is good. And then nothing's wrong with me, like nothing's wrong with me at all, like I'm not sick or anything, but like this is just something that everybody needs to do. Always take care of yourself, and always, you know, just be better person as much as you can every day. And even if you have days where it's gonna be off, and if you feel like you're, you know, going up and down with your, you know, mental state, it's all right. You know, you just got to keep moving forward as much as you can, because there's better days ahead. You know, whatever you're going through right now is only temporary, man. Whatever you're going through right now is all, like, everything is temporary, you know. So always be happy and always, you know, just enjoy life. So yeah, what I want to talk to you guys next though is I'm going to do something a little special for the rest of the season of Above the Sky Season 4. It's kind of gonna be similar to Above the Sky Season 2. The reason why I say that is because I'm gonna be interviewing a lot of dope artists, but I'm gonna only interview dope artists from New York City. Since, you know, I'm in a city, I wanna be able to connect with the people that I have connect with and interview them, so you guys can get to know them, you know, in a deeper level, and get to know their art, get to know their craft, and get to know just everything about what they do, you know? And I think that's very important. And I want you guys to like really just, like, once we get to that position of interviewing them, like, I really want you guys to like really support their craft and support their work. And because that's the only way we could be able to live out our dreams, if we support one another, you know? Wow, it's so beautiful out here. Yo, yesterday was literally 30 degrees. Now it's like 80 degrees, you know? That's not New York weather, man. Bipolar. But yeah, man, I just want to be able to just connect with so many different type of artists and just being able to network with them and support their work, you know, so we can all eat, you know, because that's very important. And that's why I want to plan to do for my show Above the Sky. I want to be able to use my platform and just grow with each other, you know, because I'm still in the growing process as myself, but like, so if we start in this level together, imagine what we can do, you know, like years later, you know what I'm saying? That, because that's where I'm at. Like, I'm looking at ahead. I'm looking, you know, like 10 years ahead, you know, like I'm already planning, like I already know what this year is going to be like for me, you know, and I think I already know what next year is going to be like for me too. So just like, I just want to keep making sure that my creativity doesn't like, you know, begin to like slack, where I'm always just in a good creative mind space to just create all the things I want to create, but not just create it just for myself, but being able to create to network with other people as well, you know? So that's basically what I'm gonna do for Above the Sky for this season. But this time we're gonna do it in Zoom. That's the only thing that's gonna be different. We're not gonna do it for like the second season of Above the Sky, like we did it with riding, with driving my car. I don't have a car right now with me. I do have a car, it's just not with me. You know, I did not want to take that New York City. No, that would have been a very, that would have been a drag. But yeah, man. Thank you guys so much for continuing to watch these shows, for continuing to be a part of this journey with me. And thank you for being patient with me. I know I've been out for about, ever since I dropped the story of Magnolia on December. I really hope you guys like that project. You know, I didn't really do too much promotion into it. I promoted as much as I can with the teasers, with the music video, and with the films. Well, with the film that I've created and the music videos, and just putting all that story together. And I just wanted to like have that project to just grow within the years forward, you know, because I know like in the future, you know, because I believe I will get to the position that I know I will get in the future. So I just want that project to get looked back on as a like just a really great project, you know? So I just want that one to sit and just have it grow over time, like a tree, you know? Because a tree doesn't take, you know, a month to fully grow to where it is right now, as you can see. It takes years, so, you know. But yeah, I guess the story of Magnolia is a tree. But yeah, with that being said, thank you guys for the love and support, as always. And thank you guys for everything, honestly. I do all this for you guys, honestly. And for God and my family and friends, of course, and for myself. I do it for everybody. But yeah, man, thank you guys, and spread love always. Adios.